Terrorism is about communications, primarily. Terrorism is about manipulation of an audience. Terrorism is violence that is choreographed to achieve psychological effects. Terrorism is aimed at the people watching. It's not about battles. It's not about winning battles, infantry winning battles. So what was the single technology that completely went past us? Of course, it didn't even exist until the latter part of the 70s, the internet.